Tiny Dancer is a song written by English musician and composer Elton John and lyricist Bernie Taupin and performed by John. It was first featured as the opening track on his 1971 album, Madman Across the Water. The song's lyrics were inspired by Taupin's first visit to California in 1970 and contrasted the women there with those in England. Taupin also stated that the song was about Maxine Feibelman, the seamstress for Elton John's band and later Taupin's wife. Her romance, marriage, and breakup with Taupin influenced some of the duo's songs, notably The Bitch Is Back. In 2017, an official music video for Tiny Dancer premiered at the Cannes Film Festival in honor of the 50th anniversary of the songwriting partnership between John and Taupin. The video was filmed in Los Angeles and features scenes of various residents driving around the city, including rock star Marilyn Manson.